Hello everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to solve the error 2003 can't connect to MySQL server and localhost. So I am getting this error when I type MySQL in my command prompt, and when I type this particular command, that is MySQL hyphen u username and hyphen p, which is a password, and if I just enter the password over here, I'm still getting the same error over here. So I'll be showing you how to solve this. Okay, so the first thing what you need to do is you need to go to your environmental variables. Okay, so just go to start and type for environmental variables, and you'll be getting this option, edit the system environmental variables. Just open it, okay, and go to environmental variables and go to path, just click on edit, and here you need to have this particular path. Okay, C program files MySQL MySQL server 8.0 bin. So this is the default path where your MySQL has been installed in your system. So if you aren't having this particular path, what you are doing is you need to go to your local disk C program files, and you're going to MySQL and server and bin. So this is the path over here. You're just going to copy and just going to edit minimum variables, just select path, edit, new, paste it and click OK. So I've already added, so I'm not doing it. So once you're done, just click OK everywhere. OK, just click OK all these places. So once you're done with this path, OK, the next thing what you do is you need to go to your services. OK, so I think this is the solution. OK, right, that path is like, I guess it's like you are, I think you would have already done it. OK, so just go to services, and here you need to search for MySQL. OK, so it will be sorted in the alphabetical order. So search for M. You'll be having two MySQLs, and you need to go for with MySQL 80, which is of type manual. Okay, just leave the automatic type, just select this manual one and just start the service. So now as you can see here, my service has been started. So if I now go to the same command prompt and if I type MySQL, hit enter. So this time I'm not getting this one error, this localhost. This error I'm getting is because I have given the wrong command. Okay, so it needs to be this one. So just copy this, paste it, hit enter, and so you enter the password and enter. And as you can see here, I am having my MySQL prompt over here, and I can just type any command over here. So my database are visible. So I hope you would have solved your error. And mine is a program channel. I have done many other videos in SQL query questions, interview questions, as well as program videos in C, C++, Java, as well as 3D animation in Blender. So do check the videos of my channel, subscribe and support me. It helps me a lot. And thanks for watching.